Dwight swings right through it. Tony Armish, now the everyday center fielder. He's been bothered by injury. To deep left field. And gone.
Tony Armas atones for his error. That was dramatic style. Something he's very good at.
You hit one like that, the mystery goes out of it very quickly.
Well, what you do is you get everybody's attention. And you get Mark Langston's attention in a hurry. It's one of those hanging, breaking balls that you just, if you're pitching, turn around and follow.
In a lot of ballparks, you hit one to deep left, and it's back, back, back.